Well, my undergraduate degree is in human anatomy and cell biology, so that's my background. And then my master's is in neuroscience, specifically molecular biology.
I studied chemistry at Laurentian University.
So I specialized in population genetics.
I am an ecologist, and I'm particularly interested in conservation, especially of turtle species at risk.
I took a four-year Bachelor of Science degree in chemistry, and I also have a minor in physics and religion.
Well, back in university, I studied biology, and initially I was a generalist, so I liked a little bit of all aspects of natural sciences. And then in my third and fourth year, I specialized in entomology, which is the study of insects. That's so funny. Who's this? Who's who did the video?
I think the most insulting thing about it is that it assumes that the reason that girls don't go into science is an image problem. It's that, you know, it doesn't have enough flashy colors or, you know, pretty sunglasses, which is really outrageous. You know, I think a lot of girls don't go into science because they're not adequately encouraged by their teachers or by the people around them.
I think positive imagery is good, and I think that's some positive imagery, so yes. I don't know, I'm kind of on the fence, undecided as to whether it looks like real, actual science or not.
No, I don't.
It's pretty silly. It's pretty off target in terms of what it is to work in science. It's not glamorous, it's fun, it's exciting, it's engaging, but there are no shoes like that in science.
The video was repulsive. I don't know if I'm allowed to say that, but I will. That video had nothing to do with getting girls interested in science, because it really didn't have any scientific content.
They accomplished it in selecting, like, for those that are really into makeup and stuff, and they compared it to science and really tried to drag them in. I like how it kind of looked like explosions. It looks a lot of fun.
The video portrays science for women as something sexy, and I'm not saying that doing science isn't really sexy and cool. I'm just saying that you don't typically do science in high heels and push-up bras. It's like the Victoria's Secret catalog for science. And the women in Victoria's Secret's catalogs are not real. Nobody looks like that. They're airbrushed. I mean, and so now they're creating this airbrushed view of what a woman in science is. And that's just not realistic. Here's a poster on my wall of the women of science. They're not wearing high heels and,
glitter.
You know, playing with lipstick and powder. I mean, it's just ridiculous.
I didn't see a lot of content in there. There wasn't any, you know, this is why a field in science could be exciting and rewarding and meaningful for you. Like, I didn't see what's the return on the investment for a girl to, you know, specialize in science.
I don't think it's about lipstick and sunglasses.
There are women that do more hard sciences. There are physicists, there are engineers, there are astronauts. There are lots of other things that girls can do. The doors are wide open. You don't have